That fish gonna kick your butt.
No, he's not. He's not. Come on, where are you, son?
Like that
fish. I got a better fish. I got a better fish. That was a fish.
You do like deep sea, you kind of pull him to you and then reeling it.
Pull I'm it just in. Hanging on.
Crank down on him.
I am.
Look, bend down. Bend your pole down, baby.
Again, you got my nut.
What you do is you let the pole down and then pull slowly to you. Yeah, I like that.
But he's taking mine every time I pull up.
You may have a good one. Then you go down and reel. There you go. Now pull.
See, he's dragging the line out every time I come up.
Go down. Yeah, they'll do that. You got a big one on. You're pulling against this current too. See, so now you go down and reel. There you go. And then get the hand. You might have a decent one. He's a little ways out there.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, there's something rolling right there.
Flex them old man muscles. Now you know why we said we didn't have big enough equipment.
Son of a bitch!
You hadn't even got him to the surface yet.
I'm going to watch him be a little bit sad. This old man's having that one. He's coming now, though. Hey, I'm going to take about a 4-hour rest at
the... Oh, no. We don't allow breaks on this boat. I know.
He ain't getting away.
Come
on, give me all you got. Come on. You ain't getting away. Come on. He's trying. Come on, give it up. There he is. You see?
No. Oh, yep. Yeah, there he is. Gotta get him in. He's just right there, boy.
Catching
freaking on a reel. Look at that look on Wade's face.
He's not that big though, guys.
You ain't got this in
yet? Alan, you and I are good friends, right?
Well, the first time we caught one, it took me 30 minutes to get one, and he wasn't here.
Come on, get him to the surface, Wade. Let's see.
We'll push out a little bit, and then when he's already surfaced a little bit.
Yeah.
He
You got him right in the tail. Those are the funnest.
Oh, the tail end, yeah, they're the hardest to eat. The belly.
He ain't that big though, is he?
No, he's fair size.
You're pulling against this old current. When you push him out, you get him finally get him to come in. Sometimes they'll get right up here in the boat and go right back to the bottom for a big one. How we got the slack set on that.
It's pretty stout. Here.
Yeah. Alan. Here, I'll get it. Video.
Get going?
Yeah. We're gonna have nothing in the way, you want me to give you a little break?
Nah, I got it.
Well, we're gonna have to, you have to swing the line around here, the end of your pole, so I grab the line,
okay.
And the last little bit.
Get a little closer. Last little bit, we gotta get it.
Damn.
Now this one broke again.
Dadgummit.
It was broke before we even started it. It broke on the way down.
Is that the one we broke before, wasn't it? Yeah, he's not a bad one.
He's huge. Now hold him up. Grab him. You can grab him however you want to grab him.
You can grab a hold of him there in their gill area.
Where? Show me.
I grab that. There you go. Look at that.
Let me step over here.
Got a video of that? Let me get a camera shot of it.
Check that out.
Wait for the spoonbill.
What do you reckon he'll weigh?
I don't have any idea.
We got a deal here somewhere.
25, is that all?
30. Well, I got a thing on.
Get back there, Bruno. Make you look good. Not Bruno, me, Jason.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
They're heavy, don't they?
God, no. He's huge.
Let me see if I got them.
How do you stop it recording?
He is huge.
Hit the button.
Oh, there it is in the back.
Yeah.